Hi, to calculate maximum mass of silver in Ag2S, first we need to find out the percentage composition of silver